진짜 멋졌습니다. 와, 오늘 이 경기 사실 흐름이 그렇게 썩 좋지는 않았는데 본인들 그 APK 선수들은 상황 판단을 어떻게 하고 있었나요?
그러니까 저희가 불리하긴 한데 적팀 조합이랑 저희 팀 조합이랑 따졌을 때 갈수록 시간이 갈수록 저희가 더 좋다고 판단했고
So we were a little bit in behind but we had the really good comp for the late game so we wanted to stack up the Mountain Drake stacks. So we were able to kind of have the favor of the game.
본인이 당연히 있었습니다. 뭐 기본
You were the main character of the game.
첫 번째 경기도 그 정도
You had like over 1000 DPM 야, in game number 2.
딜링머신 이런 얘기를 했거든요. 카템이 어떻게 생각하십니까?
And also you are the damage carry machine in the east.
아, 그,
do you agree with that?
있겠지만, 네.
I mean,
잘
I did
믿어줘서
do a quite a bit of a good job, but my teammates were always trusting me, so I was able to kind of pull off those kind of plays. And we also want to mention about the pentakill that kind of wrapped up the game number 2. You were like yelling penta, jumping forward, flashing forward. When did you have that feeling that you are able to get the penta? When I got the triple kill, I also had flash. And I won that fight without using my flash. So with that Zillion buff, I knew that I was gonna get the penta, so I just asked my teammates for kind of give me the penta in that moment. Well, some other teammates in other teams actually like go for it, steal it, but this time we heard APK players like give him or donate for him. Yeah, I don't really remember who that was, but yeah, I definitely heard it. How many penta kills have you done so far? Since the Challengers Korea. I believe this one was my first penta in my career, actually. I mean, that's why probably your teammates have been like asking other players to just give it to hybrid, right?
그러니까 좀 저희가 그 마음속 되게 친근해서 뺏을 수 있고 그런다고 뭐 정이
We are just so close with each other, so we can like steal it away from the teammates. But at that time, we wanted to kind of show a solid teamwork. So APK, I mean, as you said, you guys are all close with each other and so friendly. Your mic check is always so funny. How is the call going? I mean, there are so many vocal players.
그러니까 저희가 그 오더가 이렇게 딱딱 되진 않는데
We don't have a very like clean calls at the same time but we all kind of know how to communicate throughout the loud voices during the game so we know how to deal with it but sometimes we get too excited so we know how to calm down So I mean it's okay it's going well on our side
1세트 때
Because, I mean, in game number one, in front of that Baron burst, someone was calling for the Baron, someone was asking for a Sejuani mark. And you dashed over the wall and took down Dove. So how did the communication go at that moment?
So, Flawless
asked the teammates to watch for Sejuani because he doesn't really want to have a smite fight. So the rest of the players, we saw the burst angle. However, for me, I thought that we have to kind of actually do damage on Sejuani and Azir. So I dashed over the wall. I guess like every different player had every different point of view and that worked quite well for APK. So you followed your own plan, right? Yeah, I did. I did play following my own plan because I only saw a winning scenario coming. In game number 2 with GA, you were just... We were almost dying, but actually Iksu had that very important ultimate coming in clutch that APK was able to turn the game around. After the base, I bought GA, and a lot of opponent players didn't have their... Summoner spells and ultimates, but I had my GA, also Zillion ultimates, So I knew that the opponents wouldn't be able to kind of take my damage. So I was just making calls, asking for the zillion ult and go keep just chasing down.
이런 생각이 듭니다. 본능에 따르는 원딜들도 있거든요. 네,
뭐 some of the AD carry players say answer like I just saw the angle coming, they just follow their instincts, but I think Hybrid is the kind of player who follows the plan, who maps out everything one step earlier. Once again, congratulations on the win and the pentakill and cutting your losing streak. So, is there any message you would like to say to your fans?
Well,
yesterday, in the Damwon series, I was performing so bad, so I was so sorry for my teammates. But today, I kind of was able to relieve those kind of sad emotions by performing well, so I want to keep up this hard work and get more wins and show kind of funny mic checks and also funny moments of our team. So this will be the end of the interview with Hybrid from APK, and I'm going to pass it back to our casters. Thank you!